disobeyed me, didn't you?
Yes, Mom.
You make me very unhappy, Penny. And you know what happens to children that make their mamas unhappy. I locked it. I knew that would be the first place you tried to hide.
Alden Gray here.
Mr. Gray, this is Ms. Conrad, Adjustment Department, Officer Insurance Company.
There seems to be some question as to the authenticity of the coins for which you filed a claim.
No, there is no question. I bought the coins myself. They were examined thoroughly before they were stolen. They're absolutely authentic.
I'm sorry, Mr. Gray, but the story is all over the newspapers, and it'll probably be on the TV news. We'll be forced to hold up payment on your claim until we get conclusive evidence that we are not being penalized financially for the theft of worthless coins.
Would mean a free album.
No thanks, I already got Lumpty Dump. Oh.
No, that's not necessary. It's okay. Thank you. Nick.
Would you fill out this card for me?
Yes, of course, Dr.
Warner. Wanted in radiology.
Hey, well, hello. Got anything for me today, beautiful?
No, not today.
Oh, hey, what is this stuff, blood?
I sure hope so. I mean, we got it out of people's arms. Put it back, man. Hey, so when do you get off?
Way past your bedtime.
Okay. $4 a box, kind lady. But there's a coupon on the front that lets you buy one and come back and get a second one free.
Well, this is certainly my kind of store. I'll buy a box. And here's your $4. Now, give me my freebie.
There you go, miss, and I hope you come back.
I don't have to come back. Give me my freebie. Give me my freebie. Give me my freebie.
Oh, boy.
See, I needed some change. I left my wallet and in my other purse.
Oh, right. And I left my house in another neighborhood.
No, for real, I do have an address, Wilma. As a matter of fact, I've got two of them.
Oh?
My dad owns a mansion in Hancock Park, and I'd be there right now if he weren't out of town.
Oh, right. And Jennifer Lopez can really sing. Child, why are you sitting on some bench? Dirty and hungry if you got two houses to go to.
I'm teaching my mom a lesson.